here today to celebrate the wedding of Tom and Cayenne. We have come here to share in this formal commitment to this formal commitment they make to one another, to offer our love and support to this union, and to allow Thomas and Cayenne to start their marriage life together, surrounded by the people dearest and most important to them. We come together not to mark the start of the relationship, but to recognize the bond that already exists. This marriage is one expression of the many varieties of love. Love is one, though its expressions are infinite. And now, do you, Tom, take this woman to be your loving wife? To promise to pester her, put up with her on that certain time of the month? To cook for her, massage her feet when they are sore, and love and support her for as long as you both shall live? And will you, Cayenne, take this man to be your loving wedding husband? And promise to cook for him when he does not want to, put up with his constant tapping, drumming, and strange random noises, and love and support him for as long as you both shall live? And now Cayenne and Thomas will read their vows they have prepared for each other.
You fill my life with laughter, somehow you make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do.
By the power vested in me by a website that says I can do this, Tom, you make this bread.
Yeah! Woo!
I'm sorry, I yelled at you.
All right!
Yeah!
Ha! Fun!
Everything. Oh, with the name. Beautiful.
You want to lick it off for me?
You're scaring me.
I knew it!